Question 5 of the JAMB 2019 Mathematics exam, that's your UTME CBT exam, it says find the value of x in the figure. Okay, so we have this figure here. Now, you know, the sum of angles in a triangle is what? 180. Is that not it? 180. Okay, and from here we have 30 plus 60, which is 90. And when you subtract 90 from 180, we are left with what? 90. Is that not it? So it means that this angle right here, okay, this angle right here is a right angle triangle. Is that not it? 90 degrees, a right angle triangle. So from here, okay, so this is a hypotenuse, this is a opposite, and these are adjacent. All right, so we are to look for the value of what? X. Okay, so since it's a right angle triangle, it's easy for us to get that. So I'm going to consider this angle here to look for the value of X. So if I'm considering this angle, which is angle 60, I would just say, since this is, if I'm considering this angle, this side, it will be my what? Opposite. Is that not it? And this side will be my what? Hypotenuse. Okay, hypotenuse, and this side will be my what? Adjacent. Okay, so we have one side we know, so I'm going to use this. And remember, SOHCAHTOA, sorry, this is a H, then this is a T, an O, and an A. Okay, SOHCAHTOA, that's sine, cosine, and what? Tan. Therefore, sine is your opposite of a hypotenuse. For your cosine, your adjacent of a hypotenuse. And for your tan is your opposite of a what? Adjacent. So I'm going to use opposite of a adjacent, which is what? Our tan. Okay, so from here we have what? Tan 60 degrees equal to what? Our opposite, which is what? X, divided by adjacent, which is what? 10 centimeter. Okay, so from here, what is tan 60 from your table? Okay, I always advise you know the you know your tan, your ratios for your tan 30, sine 30, cos 30, for your also for the 60, for your 45, angle 45, and also for your 90. Okay, make sure before you enter your exam, the exam hall, okay, you have that. Make sure you have this at heart. So for tan 60 is what? A root what? 3. Okay, so it's equal to what? X divided by 10 centimeter. And what's the value for X? Is definitely, we just cross multiply. X is equal to what? 10 root 3 centimeter. Okay, so these are value for X, and our right option here is option D.